audience? What? What are you doing outside of a Starbucks? What did I say about standing outside of a Starbucks? You know how weird it looks with you, like a floating phone and me, a person talking to the phone? It's really odd to the people that are here. It's very odd. But I really want to go inside and get some pumpkin stuff because it's the season for that. Let's do it.
Baby, do you want some water? Keep drinking it for the video. Look. Oh, he looks so happy. Hey, boy. Griffin, you want some? Oh, look just as cute as him, please. Oh, you don't want any water at all. He's too old for water. Griffin's too old. Give him more? Oh, look at that. Can you have some?
Hey, go tell him, but you want some coffee? Look at him. Oh.
That's boiling.
What do you think was cuter, when I was drinking the coffee or when one of the puppies were drinking the water? Post in the comment.
I need a haircut. What do you think?
I think you look good.
You have only have one ponytail. Yeah. Someone cut off your other ponytail. Yeah. Who did that? That sucks. I wish I could have a ponytail. Dude, I kind of have a mullet happening though. So look at the back. Let me know what it is. Post in the comments. Tell me what it looks like in the back. Is it too much? Because usually I shave it off myself.
Looks good. I could probably make that into a ponytail.
No, I cut my own hair. What do you charge?
I'm free.
Aww. Just like air and water.
Unless it's bottled. Don't mind if I do. Freaking pumpkin spice frappuccino. Welcome to this season, whatever it is, Christmassy. So everything's pumpkin-y. We bought a pumpkin the other day, but you can't carve it, you know, for, I don't know. How long does it take for how long does it take for a pumpkin to rot when you carve it?
A week?
Okay. We bought a pumpkin and like you can't carve it unless, you know, that we expect it's gonna rot. It's like, I wanna just like leave it and just draw a face on it, cause otherwise you're like kind of ending its lifespan. I don't know, what do you think? Post in the comments. You really don't have to post any comments about everything, but if you do, I would really appreciate it. It'd be awesome if you did. Post a comment about every time, everything. What do you think about Brown? Post in the comment. You really don't have to, but I really would appreciate it. This is, did you just
cause a disaster on my foot, dude.
You are lucky I'm not wearing.
Oh, you're too cute. You want some pumpkin? I'm just kidding.
Don't ever give a puppy pumpkin. I don't know if it's bad for him.
Probably is.
But like, it's not worth it, even if it's pumpkin spice latte. It's got coconut milk in it because I can't have dairy or else I'll die. I'm deathly allergic.
Good? Can you taste this pumpkin-y or no?
Yeah, very pumpkin-y, but there's whipped cream on it.
Mmm. What is that whipped creamy stuff on top? Babe, answer
me.
Are
you looking at me?
Yes, babe.
It's whipped cream.
What? Mmm. That's what. What? What is it?
Whipped cream, babe.
Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Peace off. But do subscribe, outro of darkness, then redness, then whiteness. Then, Griffin, help me. Help me with the boop.
Boop.
Dude, he did it. I didn't do that. He did.
Griffin, did you do it? Yes, Kibby, I did it. I did it all by myself.
It's me, I did it.